JC, welcome to the compendium.
Hello, I'm RJC. Welcome to compendium. Today we're going to be doing a live Fusion Frenzy from Comic Con, and today we're going to be talking about from the chapter of the Hierophant Arcana. Today we're going to be talking about a great persona. Is Omi Okane. Hopefully he will help you through the Tower of Tartarus and the perilous dungeons of the TV world. Omi Okane is a Shinto god of wisdom and intelligence. His name means serving one's thoughts, a heavenly deity identified as a child of Takami Musubi, who is always called upon to ponder and give good counsel in the deliberations of the heavenly deities, appears to have descended from the heavens in the heavenly descent myth. Omi Okane was a deity of wisdom or good counsel, able to hold many thoughts at once or to combine in one mind the mental powers of many individuals. So, he's going to run you a level 7. His magic is 7, and his luck is also 7. So, he's going to inherit electricity, he's going to resist electricity, but he's weak to dark. So, he's going to run you level 7 again, his magic is 8, and his luck is 6. He's going to inherit electricity, he resists electricity, but he's weak to ice. So maybe for the special edition of Fusion Frenzy, you don't feel like special edition fusioning. Maybe you'll find him on levels 1 to 64 of Tartarus, or Yukiko's Castle or Persona 4. Or... So, you're going to take Orpheus, and you're going to take Jack Frost. You're going to get Omi Okane. So, you're going to take Asperus, and you're going to take Izanagi. You're going to get Omi Okane. So in conclusion, Omi Okane is... not that great a persona. I don't recommend really using him all that much, but you know, you'd have him to fill out your compendium, and that's the important thing. We wouldn't normally have this here, but for the special edition, we thought it was cool. We thought it was really fun that we made this, and that's it for you. This has been, thank you for watching a special edition of Fusion Frenzy. I'm RJC, this has been the Compendium.